1960 Corvette. He was finally able to make that happen recently. So this Father's Day, I decided to paint him a portrait of his dream car. So let's take a look.
Painting was probably done in about 20 hours. It's a black and white acrylic on canvas, and I 3D printed some of the details to make it all come together. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope everybody has a great Father's Day. I really hope my dad enjoys his present.